I've invited you all here. Well, ladies and gentlefish, take a seat, because I, SpongeBob SquarePants, am about to tell you.
Do I need to sit down, too?
No, Patrick. A terribly terrible crime has been committed in Bikini Bottom. A terribly terrible crime, so terrible that it's my job, nay, my duty, to bring it to your attention. The terribly terrible crime that has been committed is... that we haven't watched my vacation slides! For your delight and entertainment, Patrick and I have created a magical slideshow extravaganza. So sit back and enjoy. This is the Star Rock Inn.
Oh, I stayed there!
That's right, Patrick. You stayed there as part of your staycation.
Yeah, but it was a dump.
Patrick, but what about the swimming pool?
Lame.
The luxury restaurant and the SpongeBob Follies?
Lame. But I did get a great massage in Squidward's kitchen.
Uh-huh. Time for the next slide in our vacation extravaganza.
No questions.
This next slide is of the SquarePants family vacation.
Is that the one where we went to the Great Barrier Reef?
Why, yes, it is, Patrick.
And did we sing the road song?
Why, yes, we did.
And was that the vacation with the terrifyingly gigantic fruit fly?
Yes, that's the one, buddy.
Oh, right. So, what happened on that vacation?
Well, there was the Great Barrier Reef and the road song, and there was a giant fruit fly. Time for the next slide.
Are we allowing questions?
We are not.
No questions.
This slide looks like Plankton's second honeymoon.
Well, don't you have to take a first one to have a second?
You know, Patrick, you have a point there. Anywho, the cruise was a ruse by Plankton to steal the Krabby Patty formula. And can you believe Plankton's computer wife Karen wound up cutting the entire ship in half?
Computers today.
This slide shows the Krabs family vacation, and they were nice enough to invite me to go along. We went on a tour of the Bikini Bottom Mint.
I like mints.
Silly Patrick, the mint is where they make all of Bikini Bottom's money. And the best bit of the tour was thwarting the thieving criminals who tried to steal all the money.
Sounds dangerous.
For a normal person it would be, my friend, but not for someone who knows karate!
No, I mean it sounds dangerous to try and take money away from Mr. Krabs.
Ah, so true, so true. My friend, is the trip I took with Sandy to the moon in her moon wagon.
Sounds spacey.
Ah! You are such a card. Well, while we were on the moon, we did some moon crater boarding, and I showed Sandy some new tricks, like the... Wah!
Hey, what's this?
I think it's a slide of our surf and skating trip.
Not our skating and surf trip?
Oh, you are on a roll today, Patrick. Where was I? Oh, yes, I remember. We did all that surfing and skateboarding, and then there was that thing with the... and the time with the... and the...
Oh, yeah.
In fact, let me take all of our guests down my own memory lane, if I might. Roll the slide, buddy. And that's the last slide.
Well, that road trip really was awesome. Painful.
So, what did everyone think?
Where did everybody go? Is it time for hide and seek?
I didn't think so. Hey, I know what we did wrong.
Maybe I shouldn't have eaten all those garlic rolls.
We didn't serve hors d'oeuvres. Everyone knows that you serve hors d'oeuvres at a party. Oh, what was I thinking?
I have absolutely no idea. So, now what?
I've got an idea. Let's go surfing and skateboarding again.
Great idea. I'll bring the garlic rolls.
You are one classy guy, buddy.
Wait.